Shimamrin Ganesh. Shiva and Parashurama. What now?
Chloe, don't you give this schmuck what he wants.
Quiet. Testing my patience.
He's yielding. It's going to fall.
Quiet!
Ganesh, quite an obstacle you've placed in my path.
What are you doing?
Shut up and watch. He yielded.
Huh?
Are you all right?
Yeah. That was unexpected.
Holy shit, she's got balls, huh?
I don't understand.
It's an idiom.
That's because you've got it all twisted, my friend. Ganesh allowed himself to be struck by the axe.
That makes no sense.
Not to a selfish prick, no. See, Ganesh could have defeated Parashurama easily. But if he had, that would have made Shiva's axe look weak. Powerless.
Ganesh sacrificed himself to preserve his father's honor.
See, even she gets it, not a drop of Indian blood in her.
Magnificent, isn't it? Oh, what? Nothing to say now?
Oh, if you like, I can tell you where to stick it.
Well, my friends, I would love to kill you myself, but we must not anger the gods, for you have brought me a great fortune.
Okay, then, what are you doing?
You're going to flood the chamber.
I will miss you.
Come on, is this really necessary?
You know, nothing is ever truly destroyed. Only purified and reborn.
Just shoot us and get it over with.
Right.
As the water fills your lungs, you will have time to reflect on the choices that brought you here. Perhaps in your next lives, you will fare better.
Prick.
I
don't know about you guys, but I got a lot of regrets swimming around in my head right now.
Tell me about it. I was really looking forward to kicking your ass again.
Hey, you know, I'm not exactly thrilled about drowning next to you either.
Could you give it a rest, guys? I'm trying to concentrate.
What are you doing?
A little preparation goes a long way.
Haha, yes!
Going great.
I gotta quit smoking.
Doc! Think they saw us?
Let's hope not.
How the hell did Asov get that helicopter?
Maybe it's the buyers.
What do you mean?
Still heard Asov talking about heading to the old rail yard. Something about an arms deal.
He's selling the Tusk.
So much for preserving his culture.
Hey, just a second. Listen, back there. Thanks for...
professional courtesy.
Of course. So, are we good?
No.
I figured.
If we hurry, we can intercept them before they make the sale. Huh. And there's our ride.
Nice.
There. Railroad tracks.
Stop here.
Asov will have lookouts throughout the area. Vistor on the side of caution.
Right. And then we lose the Tusk.
You're welcome to stay behind.
I'm just saying.
All right. Less talking, more walking.
So all that time in Asov's care, and you couldn't get any intel on the bias?
Well, I tried. Asov's a cagey one. Almost never talks shop in front of me.
Can't imagine why.
Hey, he trusted me enough to believe I was an expert in all this Hoysala crap.
Hoysala.
Yeah, that too.
By the way, thanks for keeping him busy for us.
Yeah, you know, I wanted to buy you some time in case you were coming to get me.
Of course we were.
Seriously, thanks. I really thought I was a goner.
I wouldn't let that happen. Your brother would never let me hear the end of it.
Found the train tracks. Sort of.
Kind of a shock seeing all these modern structures after the Hoysala ruins.
Well, it's either British or Portuguese.
1800s, so not quite modern.
Oh, Nadine.
We are not on a first name basis.
Okay, fine. I heard you worked for Sarf too. How'd you deal with the torture?
What do you mean? Did he torture you?
Oh, yeah. He didn't stop talking about himself or his cause. It's like, I get it, man. You don't have to sell me on it. I'll just say to make some scratch. Yeah, I know, right?
Should have packed my machete.
It'll help. No problem. Go ahead. You first.
Much obliged.
Wow. Where's Sam? Oh, right. Forgot about that. Sam! Where are you?
I'm coming! Oh, hey, look, you're back.
Minor detour. You coming?
I would, but the bridge here is a little busted.
So jump!
I'm flattered you think I'm capable of superhuman feats, but it's kind of far.
Never know until you try. Hey, this might do the trick. Holy mother of shit, this is heavy.
Goes nothing!
One Piece?
Yeah. Go team!
Come on. We're exposed up here.
You know, I feel so much safer with her around.
I never would have found you without her help, okay?
Okay. She just wants to kill me, is all.
Well, don't give her a reason to.
Nadine, see if there's something up there we can use.
I can do it.
No, we're good. Come on, China, I'll give you a boost.
All right, just trying to be chivalrous.
Just watching him. Yeah, got it.
You see anything up there we can climb on? Like a crate or something?
This should work.
Nice.
Got it.
Come on up.
Go ahead, Sam. Age before beauty.
Oh, you're too kind.
No. She's just worried I'd kick it over and leave you down there.
Right. How about I scout ahead a little?
I wouldn't really leave him.
Yeah, well, play nicer.
Sam, see your way forward?
Porter, I definitely need your grappling hooks.
Okie doke. On my way. Little precarious.
I'll just borrow Nadine's hook and...
I've a better idea.
What are you...
Don't move!
Oh, come on, hey!
I said don't move.
Unbelievable. Hey, Chloe, can I borrow your rope?
Of course. Me first, though.
Don't mind me.
Sorry.
Yeah, just leave the rope for me, please.
Don't move.
Unbelievable. Hey, out, out. Hey, too, Chloe.
Thanks for scouting ahead, Sam.
Yeah, just leave the rope for me, please.
You got it.
There's a cave up there. Might cut through to the tricks.
I take it she's going first.
Why don't you go ahead? Leave the rope for me.
You got it.
Next time, bring your own bloody rope.
Heads up!
Okay.
What is this place?
Light?
Sure.
All right, well, there's only a few of them. We can probably...
Wait.
That sub guy doesn't do things halfway. It's going to be quite a show.
Son of a bitch.
Sure, what the hell are they doing there? We got rid of all these...
Hey.
You two go ahead and just...
She said she was cool!
Whoa! Oh, this should be fun.
Did you like my whole conversation?
Yeah! Long star for you!
God, no! Chloe!
like my impersonation?
Yeah, gold star for you.
Just following your example?
Yeah, but...
Come on. No way I'm letting anyone from Shoreline get the Tusk.
That RPG trashed the exit.
Maybe, maybe not. Let's go see. I think we can squeeze through here. Give me a hand.
Coming. Fraser, you go first.
Thanks.
How you doing in there?
Good. We're nearly to the rail yard. Shouldn't be long now.
Really necessary.
Really to the rail yard.
God, Ball, she's alive. Nadine, she's over here.
Are you all right down there?
Yeah, I was fine until Sam made me picture God's balls. Where are you?
By the radio tower. Nadine, do you see a way up?
Fraser, we'll find something you can hook your rope to.
Ah, sounds like a plan.
something for you.
The bracelet against that strut.
I'm doing it. There. Okay. Come on up.
Well, that doesn't sound good.
It's buckling.
Jesus.
Oh, shit! Well, it looks sturdy enough.
Thanks, you too. Well done.
Yeah, not bad. Considering it was her idea.
So, you never heard yourself talk about Shoreline?
Swear to God. All I'd heard from this man was the Indian army had cut off his supply chain and they were looking for outside help.
The Salt must be desperate.
Yeah, I mean, Shoreline's willing to take money from anyone. I mean...
Forget it. It's true.
Here. You can use this to get up that wall.
Let me help.
Hey, you know, this might actually work.
You know, you could help if you wanted.
Nah, it's all right. You two got it.
Stuck. Lend me a hand.
Sure.
Ah. Tracks lined up now. Back to the cart.
Almost there.
See that coming. Everyone all right?
Fine.
Yeah. Not much for our way up, though.
Yeah, maybe there's a way through, though. No, no good. Way through here is blocked.
Ah, great.
Can't stop now. A little high.
Sam, bet you're tall enough to get that ladder. Come on, I'll boost you up.
I'll give you a hand.
More the merrier.
Yeah, I'm okay with this, sure.
Ready when you are.
Heavier than you want.
Oh, shit! Sorry!
Great.
Any spare ladders up there by any chance, Sam?
I will look around.
Been a crazy couple of days, hasn't it?
Yeah, well. Can't say I was expecting Sam Drake to come back into my life.
You know, I wasn't sure if I could trust you either. Had to test you a little bit.
That included making me wait 2 hours in a war zone for you? Certainly tested my patience.
See, in that instance, I was just straight up late. There was this little girl in the market who sold me a scarf. She wouldn't take no for an answer.
Likely story.
Hey, you two head back to the track. I saw something here that'll work.
Okay, Sam. What do you got?
I have found a crate.
Oh, of course you did.
Here, I'll push it down.
Wait, it won't be high enough on its own.
Oh, right. Good point.
We'll bring the cart over. We'll meet you halfway.
There you go. That's just the old noodle.
The what?
It's the... your brain. The noodle, it's a saying, as in your brain.
That is not what I pictured.
It was a compliment. Christ's sake.
There we go. Old switcheroo.
You two are doing just great down there.
Okay, ready.
You got it. Arms away.
Perfect.
turn, Miss Ross.
Don't call me that.
Yeah, well, it's professional courtesy.
In that case, call me ma'am.
Yeah, no, I can't do that.
Look, nearly there. Sam, you can use my rope.
Go ahead, he can use mine.
I'm part of the rope club, I'm honored.
This just keeps getting better and better. Between Asav's man and Shawline, there must be at least a couple dozen guys in there.
Hang on. What's in that crate?
Guns, ammo, maybe?
Maybe.
I thought Shawline didn't do worms, did
he? We... They didn't.
Never mind the crate. Where's the tusk?
Well, there's Asav. With... Orca.
Who?
My former lieutenant.
I remember this guy. Yeah, here he is, in all of his mullet glory. Right? She gets it.
Okay, well, the deal's done. Your boy Orca has the tusk.
Let's go relieve him of it.
Hey, whoa, wait. We've got a plan, guys. Like I said, there's over a couple dozen guys in there.
Relax. You'll live longer.
I am so proud.
What just happened?
Safety's off, chappies. No word from our lookout, so we're on cleanup. Take extra care with Miss Ross. Roger that.
Oh, great. The chopper's airborne.
Well, there goes our tusk.
No. They'll stick around to clean house first.
You mean us?
Let's bring that sucker down.
Some serious armor over there.
Okay. anything!
Damn it, does anyone have anything?
There's a goddamn over here!
What the hell's going on down there?
We've got to bring down that helicopter! Check the lock boxes. Maybe there's something we can use in there.
Get them!
More guns! Drones incoming! They're not clear yet!
Damn it!
What the hell have you done with my company?
Made it profitable, for starters.
I think that was a rhetorical question, love.
I should have shot you back on that godforsaken island.
I wish you had. It would have spared us the sight of watching you turn tail and run.
All right, just hash your shit out on your own time, okay? Tusk, please.
You two? Partners? Either you've got a piss-poor memory, or you're even more desperate than I thought.
Jeez, I'm just getting it from all sides today, aren't I?
I'm not the one reduced to hustling weapons to ragtag insurgents.
Ah, there it is, eh? There it is. Always thinking too small. You really think I would have traded this in exchange for munitions?
I don't give a shit. Hand over the tusk.
Bells, bells. You're gonna miss the fireworks, man.
I won't ask twice.
Cats.
Gun! Nice shot.
Thanks.
Pattern's a little wide. You
get
could...
the hell off me.
Yep. All right. Hi, a third of that is mine as well.
You're splitting Chloe's share.
Okay. I know you're new to this, but that's not exactly how it works.
Consider it a service charge.
Hang on a goddamn second.
It's a bomb.
What?
A Sarv traded the tusk for a bomb.
Fireworks.
This is big.
Yeah. Those tracks run right through the city. Through the market.
So we'll find the nearest town. Notify the authorities.
It'll be too late. If that goes off, it'll kill thousands.
And that is a terrible shame. But we did get what we came for.
What? You are not seriously going after that train. Okay, fine. Fine, you have a plan?
Doesn't seem to be much of a requirement in this organization.
Are you really going to let her do this?
No, I mean, she's got a valid point. Shit, I don't know, okay?
This is not our fight. You said so yourself. Even if you catch that train, what happens? Disarming the bomb is impossible.
You're right.
Good.